I have no idea why I said I look like a psychopath. I'm just weird sometimes. Well, right here is the beginning of the end. I had no idea what I was getting myself into at all. Real quick, I want to add that after we crossed over, it was super hot. So the walking crossing over to Jtown was like 100 degree weather, which whatever. Okay, but when we got there, little did we know we had to wait outside. And long story short, we waited outside for about an hour, just standing there like homeless people. With tons of homeless people around. And these homeless people are not like the ones in the US. These homeless people are totally different. Because the ones in the US have it good, I feel like. Also, stray dogs. I wanted to rescue all of them. It was a horrible experience waiting outside. But like, I couldn't stop waiting. Because once you're waiting outside for like 20 minutes, it's like, just keep going, you know? And we tried other restaurants within the area, but everyone had 45-minute wait. So that was the only horrible thing that, oh my God, I don't even know how I did it. And I don't know still. I'm shook. But once we got inside, it was totally awesome. We sat at the bar. It was packed, people. Packed. But the good thing that I must say that was worth it was the food. And I'm a foodie. I'm a picky, like, not a picky eater, but my food better be good because I love food. And it was good, so it was worth it. If now we would have waited and then the food sucked, I would have probably lost my mind. But anyways, we also crossed over walking on foot in the night, which is not recommended at all. But of course, I'm an idiot, and we will probably go again, and I'll get a better video of the whole restaurant, because yesterday it was too intense. Like, I wasn't even thinking, like, I couldn't even think, because waiting outside in 100 degree weather for an hour without water, anything, is pretty intense with a bunch of people, random people, homeless people, dogs. It's third world stuff for sure. Anyways, I hope you like it, guys, because, you know, it wasn't easy.